Today's Sunshine Note is titled, The Gospel of Cutting. I am amazed that you are so quickly deserting Him who called you by the grace of Christ for a different gospel, which is really not another, only there are some who are disturbing you and want to distort the gospel of Christ. But even if we or an angel from heaven should preach to you a gospel contrary to what we have preached to you, he is to be accursed. Galatians chapter 1, verse 6 through 8. The book of Galatians is Paul's ferocious attack on a philosophy of the gospel that a group of believers had brought to the church in Galatia after Paul had left. The church in Galatia was full of Gentiles, non-Jews, who did not have a clear knowledge of the law of Moses. They were brought into belief in God through hearing about Jesus' crucifixion, his resurrection, and his reconciliation ministry. They were experiencing the joy of the Lord and worshiping God as he was revealed in the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus. And then came the group of believers who had labeled themselves the circumcision. This group came in and taught that unless all the men of the church were circumcised, none of them could be right with God. This was the law according to Genesis chapter 17. Their arguments were so convincing that the men of the church actually believed in this gospel, which is supposed to mean good news. Some of them went ahead and got circumcised, and others were planning on it. Now they thought, we can be reconciled to God. The thinking that there is something we can do to our bodies to earn God's acceptance is no gospel at all. When Paul heard about what was happening, he wrote this letter to correct their false thinking. We do not have to have our skin pierced to reconcile us to God. Jesus was pierced so that we don't have to be. Jesus did the work of reconciliation so that we can know God as He is. Satan will always try to convince us that there is something we can do to convince God to save us. And Satan will always have religious people who will hold up flaming hopes for people to jump through so they can feel accepted by God. Don't fall for it. Remember, Jesus loves you. This you know, for the Bible tells you so. May God bless you today.